No, I don't have a drink. Oh well, it's gonna be a short stream. Well, everyone, welcome. For anybody who wants revolting now that this is Toukiden, I was in, literally was playing Toukiden today. I had to do a few things, so this is where I left off today. So I'm just gonna play this, and then Monday I resume Genso Wanderer. I was story. So not really to mention tonight, just chill. Right now I'm just trying to collect all the rest of the tome missing. And this is the last war one. And for anyone wondering why it broke us in pigtails, because the PS4 has a better hair motion than the Vita. And I just felt like being in pigtails tonight. Well, today. Alright, what part is not... Never mind. He's dead now. There we go. That is the last war, Matama. So to anyone who thought a speed build was better, speed is 11 minutes. Spirit is 7 minutes faster than my attack and knowledge build for the sword and shield. And literally, it's just the Azai daughters. So that should be... Yep, this is all I run for my spirit rifle. The Azai sisters, are they in the age order? No, I'll have to switch them. And I think I'll lower my DPS? I think it would, because... Yeah, it would, because... Well, if I'm using a raw rifle, I need to switch them. If I'm using elemental, that's the way they need to be. You just switch them. They're gonna stay spirit. Psychopedia, Matama... I think I'm missing was all display all. Ugh. Oh, it's X display bio. I forget who he is. I don't know who he is. Oh, no, he's the inventor of the Kendo sword. I swore I'm missing one. No, wait. There, display all. I'm missing a luck. So I need to group by type. Second to last on luck. Plunder, support, luck. Oh, I missed Kaiji. Literally, I think I just fought again. Group mission. No, that's right, phase 4. Oh, is it phase 3? It's war. There it is. I didn't even get Kaiji. Nothing intimate. I always get all the warmer time first. I'm in the middle. Why didn't he frag and step on the trap? The, I guess everyone's aware from using it, it's the DLC rifle who are finding the, one of the older honey. Also, there are a few mistakes in this game. And I'll show you the biggest one when we get back. Because it is pretty big. Like, for OMEGA FORCE and KOEI to make this mistake is just, uncalled for and it's unacceptable. Only thing I hate about the new way the rifle works is the three-charge sniper. Now that it's bad, just you gotta wait to fire. Same amount of stamina used. Just by the time you're done aiming, it's out of the line of sight. Or fire. Firing off shots, just hold down square so you reload. Or R. You also do R. R. Hold. Reload. In case of people wondering what I have my aim on. Oh, it's spirit. It's, I think it's over the shoulder? I have it so I spin to where my camera's looking at. And not my position. Perfect. Got him. How bad suit tracking is now. I would use bow guys, but I just have not done the tutorial yet. And I don't know any of the new bow mechanics. Come on, Kaiji, first try. Kaiji, I hate you. Just realized, and remember this is a Mega Force game, the audio is going to be muted. Let me turn the sound back up. I apologize for the dead quiet, guys. For some odd reason, I don't even know why America should be affected by it. So we have a whole different set of rules. Here, let me save. Let me turn my volume back up so you guys can actually hear it. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. I totally forgot about Frag and Omega Force rules. Holy crap, what do I have to do to get these up? Purify, all this is purify. Purify. I don't know why Hatsu is maxed out, it's because Hatsu is in like three other sets I use. If you're watching this on YouTube and wondering about Tenkos, they do have the boosts of your Matama. So, like, Tomomo no Maya has Irresistible. I was doing Ox Explode Overworld, and I brought my Tenko named QB. If anyone gets that reference, I'm gonna cry. And she used, was it Follower? And after it ended, there was a poison Geopulse. And I was using Excalibur, which are these three. So I could not use my Tomomo. And everyone's wondering what the crap this is my wifey about. You guys can message me and ask about that. I'm not gonna take time to explain that. I will. So on the match and a lot of games I play. That's the sum of it. I can't find a door. There it is. Let's bring Professor Quinn. Hold on. Yeah, Tomomo's in Orzorochi, she's in Fate Extella, she's in Fate Extra, she's in all of every Fate game. She is in, World of Final Fantasy as Tama. And that's the all... Oh, that is all the actual Tomomo no Maya references. Like, legit Tomomo. There are other games which have her in it, but aren't actually Tomomo. I hate this area so much. I miss Mighty Demon's build. Reload quickly. Summon Hatsu. Attack apart. Wow, that was a huge whiff. I was wondering about the Geopulse. I call it... I forget what it's called. It's a connection? A contract? I call it contract. After you fall, disappears, it leaves the Geopulse the same element. So, like, if you're playing with other people, you can... someone else can grab it. Or you can do this. And throw it. And I missed somehow. I don't know what happened there. Leave it alone. Nagashino mode. Got him. But yeah, we're gonna say the demon's build is because my spirit build, I can build up spirit over time. So I would not lose my spear if I was hit. Gotta hold square down. Okay, pursuit should hit him now. And it killed him! Come on, Kaiji! 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 War is now complete! Well, until we get Megahime. Hopefully we get Megahime. Onmi's Masamune. And I think she is a spirit now? What is Mega? Let me look her up. I have a spreadsheet open that's, someone made. Control F, Mego. Oh, she's a spirit. Oh, great. I'm not gonna use her. Makes me sad. She is a pursuit build. And they aren't that great. Alright. Let me go back in my... Dust Slayer. Some... I wish it was the old school way. I need a lot of diamonds. I don't want this to be my final armor because I like it. And unless we get the Professor's Armor's DLC, then I'm gonna wear that constantly. Oh, okay, there's a note on the spreadsheet. Alright. Hey, Daddy. That's Oni. I want Matama. By the way, you only need 295 boosts to get a trophy. What is extra two? Oh. From two Matama I got. Okay. So, let's check out Kaiji. I can't check him out here. Okay. Keep forgetting that. Kaiji! That's only gonna help if, Okay, so he's Dragoon mode. You would have to run luck, though. I think Providence is a luck. No, it isn't. Is Providence defense? Fortify. So it must be the Oni hand. It is. Yeah, no, really? War boost? Is it an order? Honda. Oh, it is. Who's the spear user? Oh. Goto. I think Rush is the square move, holding square. Do they stack? They don't. So you would want to have unparalleled spear work, and then probably probably what I have on him now. Alright, what's Goto? Purification! The counter move! I think Phoenix is defense. Yeah, it is. Phoenix is the defense one. When you die, you revive. So you could use him. Oh, we want to use this, apparently. And you just be fragging full on Tadakatsu. There you go. Okay, Sultanship, Brandish, and then you would run this, and you can borrow, you would keep this on. If you're good at using Brace, take off. I'll take off Phoenix, but ready for death. You have a good spear build, hopefully. Or war spear. A war spear. Or, War Spear. If you really want to do it, just run Tomigiri. So max out Honda, I forget what element it is. Then run that? Yeah! Let me get Excalibur back over, quickly. Excalibur! Kalilfiflich, it's actually just Caliburn, which is weird. Wait. Caliburn? Shoot. One of them is the Sword and the Stone. I think that's Caliburn. Caliburn is the Sword and the Stone, and Excalibur's from the Lady of the Lake. Should be the other way around, then. It should be Caliburn, then Lady of the Light. Or Caliburn, then Excalibur. And not friggin' Knights of the Round Table from Yu-Gi-Oh! And he's everyone's actual name from lore, not their simple names. Alright, let's see what Matamas I need. Actually, we do Peace. Oh, God. Sumo. Let's do the healing. Healing piece. Oh, let's see what's available. Get my two fair arrows out of the way. Healing. Yeah? Another Yoshimitsu. Oh. Amakusashira Venom Queen.
Oh, Venom Queen.
Imagawa, what about After Lady? Suguria Genpaku.
Gula Spawn.
Who's he on the healing? Oh, if anyone's wondering, Gracie is now over here. Yeah. Not that sinking. Suguria. Like, some of these I just can't explain why they're this. Like, Masamune is now Plunder, so that's even more harder to explain. He's angry. He's just angry that Joan of Arc and Arthur are on this game with him, and they have weapons and he doesn't. What do you mean I'm the only one of the heroes doesn't have a weapon? We agreed not to be the weapons this game, guys. Alright. Venom Queen. Age of Peace. Expert. It's always a good sign when we're not there. I'm ignoring him. He'll eventually stop. Gosh. Come on. Okay, there was one. Was it Venom Queen? Venom Queen. Weak against Earth, and then Crush. I should have probably wrote down what... Is it 12? No. 11. No. 10. called the underwear. What am I missing? I haven't done it before. I am blind and cannot read, apparently. Should have wrote down what it was. There it is. Crush. Professor. And I think... I wish I knew what Tama... he had, or can remember. I know it was Age of War. Can't remember which one it is, though. Was it Butinari? I think these guys anyways. A week to Earth. Let's try knocking that out. What's my Thermatama? Why am I using you? Oh. That's why. Buttons, come here, baby. I hope we get the DLC, Matamo. I was listening to Barry. I hate how they always got the small ones first. Like, seriously, guys, just... being idiots. I just used it earlier, thanks. Alright, we have this thing. That by mistake. Cover. shell off. I love the fact that you dance. It's just so hilarious. I really need that focus gained by elemental damage. First try. What are you guys doing over there? No, not on my ranch. I can't remember who Tsukuyomi is. Name sounds familiar, but it's like Puzzle and Dragons. Do I get any diamonds? Nope. I might put one level of that and just get the frag in the... even number. Oh, I could upgrade this though.
いらっしゃい.
No, it's expensive. Because I think it should be max, because I know I did 11 in the runes and got nothing but Aura Grinders and the Age of Chaos. I cried. I can literally just throw 6 rock at this and get my Amaterasu Naginata. I forgot I was upgrading this as well. Okay, that's all I'm gonna do right now because I forget what my build is for that. Actually, what I should see is I was in the right place, Brian. What attacks I'm missing? One! Let's get that guy. Let's go in order to the spreadsheet. Okay, Masamune? Okay. Oh, yeah, get in here. Come on. There we go. Samurai puppy! Free roam side quest. Thanks, spreadsheet. Do I even have it? Oh yeah, that's the fraggin' brain dude here. I can't look them in line. Let me check. I figure what the high crit raw weapon is outside of dimensional, because those are a pain in my butt to get. I'm making my rifle. Oh! Yeah. Benny's weapon. Where is it? I don't want that on Benny's. It's Benny's? Why is there such low dexterity? Oh. I can make it. I think someone made dimensional and the companions weapons, and then pretty much is like one attack between dimensional and NPC weapons. Okay, tasks, quests. There he is, the last guy. Crust Pisces expert. Grace. Is that the catfish? Or is that the lava fish? Oh, I have done this. Arteria's defense. Ateru. Spices. Grease. And its crush is effective. I'll bring the same people up. And he's weak to water. I can just make this. Oh, dude, it's Ice Dragon. It's also got obsidian. I just figured it's my Nagna today. I should use the katana, but I'm using that if the volume is good over my microphone to the TV, yes. Then I'll stream this. I totally forgot. About the whole. Oh, Super Spoon! They mute the volume through the PS4. Yes. Just pay your people, please. Manhunter. That's the Viper Queen. Onyx Wing. Oh, there it is. That's the... Now we use one of Force Racks. I don't care if they're limited. I found... I think they're limited only if you have... a PS4 Vita, because I keep transferring and finding devils. Alright. Take this. Reforge, yes. Just the ones I'm actually looking for. Master Ford is right next to me, because he doesn't move if you go online. Water, that should be higher. What the crap? Oh, it's never equipped. Okay. I always got a crit right, but I'm doing elemental. So yeah, Galaxy Ray is better, the best water. I always ask, why am I using this other guy? Actually, I can leave that off. It should keep going to I unlock. One sec, guys. Sorry about that, guys. I had a phone call to take. So I'm gonna do this mission, and I'm gonna call it night in the stream. Because one of my friends needs me. And I said it wasn't too important, so I'm like, can I finish this mission quickly? And they're like, yeah, sure. So I'll finish the mission, then I gotta call it night, guys. I know, a short stream, less than an hour. It's okay. I'll make up to you guys on Monday if my internet connection's decent. Because we're back to GENSO WANDERER with Momoji and Ayan. Then when I beat that mission, I'm going back to, use Ayan for the first boss. Where's the triangle from Naganara? Oh, the air. There we go. And my happy stick. I didn't use my elbow letting, I'm sad. Tithing where it is? There we go. That move. Okay, I gotta wait. He's almost to second phase two. Oh no, I went down to hyper state. I think if you stop attacking, you lose hyper states. There we go. My journey ended. There we go, phase two. Grab that tail!
No tail for you!
Can I get back up? Is that his mirage? Stop for a second. Never prepared for that. I messed with the heat with every time. Oh, no! I have a save. Oh, I missed. Full health bonuses. Ow, what the crap hit me twice? Buttons. What sucks is I missed his arm. I grabbed his face instead. There we go, guys. Hopefully we get the Matama on the first try. Why don't you pause these buttons? Nope. We end the night on a failure. Well, I'll get him off stream, so just, you know, busy day. Sometimes we have busy studies. Sometimes we're in the middle of doing something and have to cancel our gaming plans to go about life, and it's okay. Pet a cat or a dog and just forget your woes, or a pet. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this on YouTube, because no one came tonight because I was running away. It's okay, though. Thank you all for watching this on YouTube, and I'll see you all on our next adventure. Until then, I wish you all the luck in the world. Bye-bye!